Innovation is the cornerstone of success in America. In order to compete in the global marketplace, businesses and individuals are continuously striving to stay ahead of the game. I'm Terry Bradshaw. You know, from emerging technologies and financial strategies to the latest healthcare developments, you would be surprised by the many factors coming into play. Welcome to Today in America. Operating a successful business requires solid planning and management. Let's take a closer look at some of the latest developments in business management solutions.
Grassroots community-based organizations are a unique breed. They perform admirable work, and most of them do so at the hands of volunteers or, at best, with a basic hired staff. These groups can include professional associations, charitable foundations, social clubs, labor unions, youth development groups, athletic leagues, fraternities, and sororities. Such organizations stay alive thanks mostly to members' dues or service fees and the occasional fundraising drive. But with limited staff or often no pay staff at all, collecting dues and managing the organization's accounts can be challenging. Membership-based organizations could use some help to become more efficient, strengthen their financial standing, and reduce the risk of fraud, allowing them to focus on their core mission.
The challenges that all organizations face today is really keeping their cash activity and their accounting transactions in sync. Today, companies and organizations are under extreme financial pressures. They're being asked to do a whole lot more with a whole lot less, and they need to obviously maintain their customer or membership levels. Most organizations aren't even aware that their finances and accounting are intensifying all these challenges, so they're not even aware that a financial performance optimization system is even available to them.
The financial performance optimization system is specifically designed for organization leaders and administrators to help them manage group operations and shared expenses over multiple branches, chapters, teams, or regions. The solution offers a combination of financial functions executed by one seamless system with configurable real-time tracking and 24/7 support. The system can manage membership lists, billing members for their dues and fees while offering them multiple payment options. Comprehensive reporting, electronic bank deposits, and tracking reduce the chances of misplacement or misuse of funds.
Our financial performance optimization system offers revenue opportunities, automatic syncing of cash in the bank with cash in the balance sheet, and security measures that all help ensure an organization's long-term viability. It also creates operational efficiencies that brings in additional cash to the organization in ways that just wouldn't be available otherwise.
Increasing productivity can be difficult as the number of paid staff diminishes and those who remain are working on a volunteer basis, usually out of their own personal passion for the group's mission.
There are no direct capital investments or upfront costs on the part of the client. We absorb the infrastructure, we manage the infrastructure on behalf of the client as part of a software as a service methodology, which is one of the many reasons why we can bring about such significant increase in cash, dramatic reduction in expenses, increased efficiency, reduction of fraud, and all the things that we do as part of our company.
A streamlined and integrated system makes light work of producing tax documents and enables visibility and accountability for the organization's finance and accounting procedures.
TriDelta's had a partnership with Billhighway since 2004. And today, our collection rate is 99.5%. Our average chapter's cash on hand is up 300% from $12,000 to $53,000. And probably what's most remarkable is we've turned an average annual net loss of $1 million into an annual net gain of $1 million.
Cutting expenses, and especially personnel, is counterproductive to serving members and increasing membership, which is critical to this type of organization.
Organizations can see for themselves how financial performance optimization transforms how they bring in, spend, and account for funds in their organization, allowing them to thrive far into the future.